Congratulations. This is a really momentous achievement, and I assume that all of you are very proud of yourselves, as you should be. This is really an amazing group. I can't believe, looking out, the first time I did commencement, which was about 6 or 7 years ago, there were, I think, maybe 100 grads, maybe. The whole thing took about an hour and a half, and now look, you guys just keep growing and growing, which is really amazing. So as you move into this new stage of your life, make sure you do so with both honor and responsibility of being an Illinois Tech grad, that you are an alumni of Illinois Tech, that you represent Illinois Tech, just being you in your workplace, in your life, in your family, in all of the parts of your life. You are an Illinois Tech grad. You are an alumni here. We expect great things from all of you and hope that you remain an active part of our community.
Truth be told, we had our moments, but now that I think, the uh-oh moments were as cherishable as the wow moments, so we love them both. I know sometimes, I'm sorry, but our professors like giving us a hard time, spice our life up with all those assignments and projects and deadlines and midterms and finals and whatnot. But had they not done that, we would definitely not be ready to step out into the real world. We would not have those wonderful memories of spending sleepless nights in the library. We, the students of IIT, come from diverse background and culture, and all of us have been accepted and welcomed equally. I know a lot of us, including myself, we have been really worried over the past few months about regarding our future in this country. But the school has been such a support, constant support to all the students, letting us know that we will get through this. IIT has introduced me to a world of possibilities, opportunities, ideas, continuous changes. Probably, I'll never be ready to say goodbye. Probably, I'll never need to say goodbye, but I'll be cherishing every moment of my last 2 years for the rest of my life.
Carlson, the Dean of the School of Applied Technology, and I can't tell you how exciting this is. One of the remarkable things about your generation, more so than my generation even, is that you guys have embraced diversity in ways that are just phenomenal. Everybody in this room has friends from many other countries of the world because you came here. So, in going forward, I'm really excited. I'm excited because I can now make the statement that IIT in the School of Applied Technology graduates a large collection of extraordinary students. I say that with all my heart and all my conviction. But you can say that about yourself as well. So, is our future bright? Might we get bigger yet? Maybe. Okay. Will you do well? Of course. So with that, congratulations, class of 2017.